I will solve objective 3 in this next video by creating a web page when the user visits localhost port 8080 /restaurants/new. This page will contain a form that a user can fill out to create a new restaurant. The form will then send a POST request to the server and create a new restaurant entry in the database. Once you have attempted this challenge, proceed to the solution video.